mine, and I wanted to talk about why we shouldn't be afraid of coronavirus. That's pretty much everyone knows. I'm pretty sure that everyone right here in this school knows what's coronavirus and the effects of it. So first of all, the coronavirus isn't... We shouldn't panic about it because it's not in Turkey, but that's not what I'm only going to say. The thing is, coronavirus isn't actually in like that much of a country. It's almost only in China. Well, if it's like 10,000 infected people in the world, there's 900 of it is in the China, which makes the things pretty easier for us to get that infected from coronavirus. And also the people who died from coronavirus is like almost all of them is about 50, so kids, none of the kids who got affected from the coronavirus died. And like panicking isn't like going to help anyone, and none of the health companies said we should panic, or that's none of them said it's going to be that much of a problem. No, they said it's not going to be that much of a problem, so I don't think we should panic about coronavirus and just go on with our lives like it's nothing happening.
Okay, thank you.